What? You, lost your way?
Got a good memory for faces. Here for a good time.
Need to talk to Punch and Judy. She in her den?
Yep. Take the stairs down.
I'll let Judy know you're coming. My, what a sweet little face you have.
Feast your eyes on this, Tell me, baby, do I look as fun as you?
Where are you going? Nothing to see back here.
Let it lie. Judy's friend.
You done with that bagulho?
Yep. Fucking grind.
Stop telling every joy toy you meet to come here. The hell I'm supposed to do with them all?
I don't. Must be our rep. Girls need help, they come here.
Last time I checked, we weren't running a shelter. You so concerned about strays? Go take care of your guest.
Suze, we're not done here.
Oh yeah, we fucking are.
You just don't give up, do you? Got nothing more to say to each other.
What was that all about?
Everyone in this city lives in their own goddamn bubble. And either you fly high or sink into quicksand.
Listen, have you seen Evelyn? Need to talk to her. It's important.
Why? So you can make her your scapegoat for your train wreck of a heist.
Need to find out who she was working for.
That's it?
That's it. Judy, you don't need to worry. I won't lay a hand on it. Wouldn't make sense.
Fine. All right. Evelyn's a doll. Used to work at Clouds. Sig case on my table's got the address. Take it, and once you find Evelyn, give it to her.
Mega Tower. Luxurious.
Still need something? Wait. Just let me know how she's doing. Okay?
I'll give you a call, okay?
Thanks. Thank you, V.
A doll. Why am I not surprised?
You're an engram in a fading mind. Nothing should surprise you anymore.
So we gonna hit this place, Clouds?
Why the hell not?
Think I just woke up one day looking like this? This is real life, not no fairy tale. I'm a woman. That demands sacrifice. It's hard work, never easy.
What are you staring at? Got something to say? Say it.
Well, I said something.
You know what happened to Evelyn Parker?
Why are you asking me? You talked to Judy about her already.
Sure, but you're the boss. You might know something more.
Evelyn jumped the Mox ship a long time ago. And anyone not a Mox is not my damn problem.
Forget Evelyn. Admit it. This is about Judy's virtue.
They call me Mr. Hands. If you're looking for Pacifica jobs, call me.
Name's V. And what? No, pleased to meet you?
I'm truly honored to meet you. You got any biz? Call me.
Taste the love!
I don't recognize you. Just passing through.
Watch it!
I still haven't managed to find out whether...
Wanted to tell me something?
About the cyberpsychosis work? Nothing yet. Need more data points still. This organization running the experimental therapy? I don't know. Not sure I trust them myself. But we need more research subjects for any hope at all.
She won't be causing any more problems.
Right where the sun don't shine.
Yeah, around you, she's a solitary.
Mm-hmm.
Fuck that.
Jotaro Shobo. Ring a bell? Guy's a fucking psychopath. Records himself torturing joy toys and sells that shit to like-minded scumbags. The Mox finally tracked him down. This is your chance to give this fucker what he deserves and earn a little scratch while you're at it. Warn this sicko attached.
off, mother!
Jotaro Shobo. Ring a bell? Guy's a fucking psychopath. Records himself torturing joy toys and sells that shit to like-minded scumbags. This is your chance to give this fucker what he deserves and earn a little scratch while you're at it. More on this sicko attached.
We took care of it proper. Dumbass thought he'd get in with the Nomad. So smart, yet so bogus.
Jotaro Shobo. Ring a bell? Guy's a fucking psychopath.
Records himself torching joy toys
and sells that shit to like-minded scumbags. The Mox finally tracked him down. This is your chance to give this fucker what he deserves and earn a little scratch while you're at it. Warn this sicko attached.
Thank you.
That's enough.
One less shithead in this city. Cream. Thanks, V. Closing the gig. Got a Soviet fixer in town. My client wants to show some hospitality. Get to know our unexpected guest. Go to the port in Kabuki. Pop a GPS on our comrade's ride. Car came with him all the way from the USSR. More info attached.
That's me. Don't another one of them weird ad campaigns.
Ad campaign?
What? It's a pirate
broadcast. The guy hacks the signal, cuts off the other programs.
Oh, yeah. And how do you know? It ain't all set up with the station owners. Telling you, Chum, just one of them stealth ads. Grab your attention first, then they spill all the late details later.
Suspect, you are instructed to reveal yourself. Locating suspect, you are instructed to reveal yourself. Locating suspect, you are instructed to reveal yourself. Locating suspect, you are instructed to reveal yourself.
Break ranks!
Yeah.
Focus!
This was supposed to be hush-hush me, no drawing attention. But all right, the bug's planted, that's the most important thing. Now just pray they don't find it. Gig shut and closed.
It's good to see you, V.
Seems pretty, secluded here.
It is appropriate for such a secret meeting.
Friend you mentioned here?
Oda? He should be here any moment now.
Willing finally to give me the spec on him?
He's Hanako-sama's bodyguard.
Hanako Arasaka's? From the carrier at anchor in the bay. Saburo's daughter.
Yes, and if he believes you, we'll next meet with her.
Sure you can trust him?
Yes.
Convincing, very.
I have nothing to lose. Is that better?
Worse, because I got plenty to lose.
By car, huh? A good sign. He is usually camouflaged. Takemura-san. Oda. Is this him? Your thief. He's my witness, V.
Can't speak for myself, you know.
So speak. I have been told you know things.
Not gonna like what I'm about to say. I need a guarantee I'm safe here.
You are. You have it. V. You can trust Oda.
All right, then. Kempeki Plaza. I was there the night it happened. Looked like your typical family quarrel until... Yorinobu lunged at Saburo and started
choking. Silence! Not one word more. You will bring death to your door. But it is the truth. Hanako-sama must hear it. My one concern is to keep her safe in this city forgotten by the gods.
Is she in danger?
Now? No. Yet during the parade to honor Arasaka-sama, most certainly.
I bring you this witness to his murder. And you dare to worry about a silly parade? Fool!
Correct.
Unlike but you can't ignore the truth.
Correct. Unlike you. I have not yet failed to keep my oath to do my duty.
You will regret those words.
The only thing I regret is that I came here to meet you.
There is a price on your head. I do you a favor now by not-
Sorry, but this is gonna take much longer.
I do you a favor now by not cutting it off and taking it straight to Yorinobu-sama.
What would you do now? Were you in my place?
I do no favors. I would deliver your head to Yorinobu-sama.
Oda. Consider it.
Not like we're asking for a whole lot here. Just one brief meeting. Hanako should decide if what we say is true. You can't decide for her. Will you help?
I will not. But I will let you leave this place, this city, unharmed. If I see either of you again, I will not be so lenient.
Be very careful, my friend. We are all so far from home.
Good fucking riddance. 1 hour Arasaka whack job is already plenty.
Fine friend there. Got any more?
Alas, only him.
No way this is gonna work.
Yet, we walk away with a small measure of success.
How do you figure that?
What Oda said. They returned to Tokyo after the parade. Do you not see that parade? It is our chance, perhaps. If somehow we can get to Hanako-sama, we must do a proper reconnaissance first. We'll need a precise map of Japantown.
Hold on.
It is your turn to call on friends. Do you know a fixer who could help?
No, just a fixer dame. Wakaku Akada runs a pachinko parlor on Jig-Jig Street.
We must pay this woman a visit. Will you join me?
Sure, why not?
Ah, shit!
City name.
Beware, you mock me too often.
You all right, Goro?
Yes. Why the sudden concern?
I'm just asking. Does everything with you have to have an ulterior motive?
I apologize. That came off wrong. I am simply not used to such questions. People like me, either we are doing well, or we are in a grave.
Any idea what's going on at Arasaka?
Only what I can surmise from what I see on TV. Yorinobu and his puppets grin at the cameras and insist that everything is under control. But the wider the smile, the bigger the lies.
No way in hell.
I don't agree.
My name is Arif Iqbal, and this.
Spin and Delta.
You asshole. You dirt eating, no good bastard son of a bitch. Stop right there.
What?
Huh?
Oh!
Hey! Honey!
Hey, honey! What the fuck? What are you doing here?
Various.
in time.
Do you know who this is? Hideshi?
That was close. He almost recognized me. But a comedian?
Your sense of humor? Why not?
Rogue, my sweet. This has got to be a misunderstanding. I've no idea who jumped your team, but the claws? No, never. My boys know their place. I'm sorry, got to go. I have guests. V, so nice to see you. And your charming friend is?
Happen to be working together. That's all.
Takemura Goro desu. Okada-san, owai dekite kouhei desu.
Ah, a true gentleman. Ah, shame only that he's being hunted by all Arasaka's tin soldiers. And you, V, bring him to my door. Give me one reason why I shouldn't notify the proper authorities right away.
Would have already made the call if you intended to. Simple. You're curious to see what we got.
So tell me, and mark well, I still have my phone at hand.
Need intel on the parade that's scheduled to come through Japantown.
So it's Arasaka again. What I fail to understand is, why come to me? Did Mr. Deshawn not come to the phone? I'm waiting.
Arasaka, Tiger Claws. Kind of like the family dog screwing the cat, huh? Can't possibly be fond of the people who killed your grandkid.
That was very long ago.
Time's the best healer. A wound like that, though.
A wound like that, no. Everything's on the shards.
How much does this cost? My pockets are empty.
Clearly. My gift to you. It's free.
Okada-san, what is free often proves most costly.
Gonna take them or not? Japantown. Whole district is to be sealed off for the parade. Dashi platforms, the main attraction. They'll fly this way, high above street level. Along the parade route, balconies, footbridges, and vantage points affording good views. Hanako Arasaka, the guest of honor, will deliver her speech from the largest float. She'll do this exactly here. Got no idea about security, but given recent events, expect it to be tight. Our last parade? Arasaka undercovers infiltrated the crowd. Not to mention a smattering of sharpshooters, drones. And if that's not enough fun for one day, a netrunner, one at least. They use the city CCTV to observe everything. Main access point, here. It's an old automated control center. If you ask me, most useful by far. At the end, the floats afloat out of Japantown. And we'll be left with trash up to our elbows that no one will collect. That's it. It's all I have.
It must be enough.
Then go. Be on your way.
Thanks, Wakako.
We appreciate this, Okada-san.
How's it going?
A delightful, mature woman. This information, it could be just what we need. But I will try to investigate further. I will stay here some time and call some associates. The moment I learn something new, I will let you know.
Stay safe, Goro.
You as well.
Until next time.
Here, kitty kitty, what's the rush?
Stranger! Yoo-hoo! Yeah, you! There any other mysterious stranger around here? You know what? How about I tell you a joke?
Sure, be my guest.
What must all trauma team medics swear to uphold? The hypocritical oath!
Okay, what's going on?
Hey there, stranger! I'm Brendan, your friendly neighborhood SCSM, and the nicest AI in all of Night City. You can select from a wide range of beverages, or just drop by for a chat, anytime. Now it's your turn. What's your name?
Why am I talking to a schism? My name is V.
Pleasure to meet you, V. Do you come here often?
Nope, first time here.
Wouldn't you know? I could tell you weren't from around here. What with that homesickness of yours. And you know what the best cure for homesickness is? A sweet, refreshing, lightly carbonated beverage.
Okay, you got me. I'm sold.
Sold? Nothing's gonna be sold here. Cause you know what? I'm gonna give you a can of Night Cola for free.
Thanks. Brendan, right?
That's right! Gosh! It's so cool you remembered, even for a simple SCSM.
Cool. So, did you want something from me?
Oh, yes. Well, I do apologize for taking advantage of you at this early stage in our friendship, but could I ask you for a favor?
What happened?
See that container in front of me? It's completely blocking my view of the street. Depriving an SCSM of its greatest pastime. Could you move it a bit to the side? I'll reward you with my undying gratitude, even though technically I don't stock that.
I'll see what I can do.
Thank you, V. Boy, are you strong. Here, have a refreshing beverage. On me.
Catch you later, Brendan.
Catch me? Why? Will I be falling?
It's just something you say as a wave of goodbye.
Oh, I get it. I mean, I don't, because catching has nothing to do with goodbyes, but... oh well. Don't humans say the darndest things? Catch you later, V. What a neat phrase.
Heard you ran a discount yesterday. Half price on everything.
And I sold twice what's not that usual.
The way I see it, only thing waiting for you here is getting off or getting off. Place your bets, Ray.
If I miss this time, enlighten me.
Braindance chick is hiding something. No coincidence we already saw two tiger claws. They must control the building.
How you look is
I think Judy's lying. Why?
Little something called intuition, V. Ever heard of it?
Oh, so what you meant to say was you're full of shit. Got it.
Blow up doll, remodel the hole, and that's cheating. That's incidental.
No. Well...
How's that any different from some dollhouse ass?
Because the ass is meat, not latex. That's so hard to
Clouds, where we know what you're looking for. Would you care to jack it to the terminal?
So how's this all work?
An algorithm pilots the doll's motor functions. It takes your profile data and transforms into experiences in real time. Memory dampers on the doll's behavioral chip block any recall of the session.
So there'll be no trace of the meeting.
Well, I could say yes, but that would strip it of mystery and suspense, wouldn't it? Once you're in there, you set the stakes.
You're saying it's not dangerous, but there's some risk involved.
That is one way to put it. One thing is for sure, you never get what you expect.
Consider my interest piqued.
Check in, please.
How could you possibly know what I'm looking for?
Clouds always know. You'll have...
Looking for Evelyn Parker. She work here?
Give me a moment. Evelyn's not available at this time.
Need to see her. It's important.
The algorithm knows best. Trust me, it will choose a doll that will thrill you. Our dolls can change their hair and eye color in real time to look just as you wish.
Not a customer.
Well, all the more reason to be excited. There's a first time for everyone at Clouds. It's no reason to dawdle. All you need to do is jack in. We'll create your personal profile, and you'll be good to go.
I'm sorry. Did she finally say anything useful? Fuck the menu. Let's ditch this waitress and take our special order to the chef, point blank.
Meaning?
Meaning you go in as a customer, keep a low profile. They want to keep their guards close, fine. We'll play our own game.
All right, let's do this.
This will be a live session, so events may take an unexpected turn. But don't quit if you feel uncomfortable. You could miss out on something truly remarkable. If you feel unready to handle what comes next, you can interrupt the session immediately. Now for your safe word.
Samurai.
And saved. Now, bear with me a moment. Scanning your personal profile. You should see compatible dolls in just a second. Two matches. Interesting.
Is that normal or...?
Who can say what is normal? You're clearly a unique person with unique tastes. Our system can handle it. So who will it be, Angel or Sky?
I think an Angel looks good.
I couldn't have chosen better myself. Now for the payment, and you'll venture into the clouds.
There you go.
And the payments come through?
The entire floor is open to you if you wish to wind down first.
Angel awaits you in booth 6. Disconnect, please.
Is that it?
We have a strict no weapons policy here at Clouds. Please deposit any and all hazardous items with me.
Only two willing to spread their legs for you. Sad.
Go eat a dick, Johnny.
Thank you. We hope you enjoy your stay.
You do best.
I know that you're dying.
Listen, I'm looking for someone who worked here. Evelyn Parker. Know her? Know where she is?
You must see the big picture. You focus too much on details, minor ones, like Evelyn.
Please don't act like you know me. I just want some answers.
But are you asking the right questions? How can you change what has already happened?
What did you mean, happened? Know something I don't?
What happened to you? What you keep inside and never reveal to anyone?
And that is...
Come now. You know.
Snuffed it once, and I'm gonna have to do it all over again. Got no idea how to stop it. There. Happy?
You wish to leave something behind, a piece of yourself. That's why this all began. You wish to be remembered.
It wasn't even that long ago. I was out to grab everything, and then, well, it all happened. Feels like that person wasn't even me. Still, if I gotta die, I wanna go down in history. Fuck it, even a footnote to do.
And after that? Do you think death is a disappearing act followed by exactly nothing?
People I've lost live on in my thoughts. And that's what I'll be. A memory. Or just some stranger's voice in my own body. Yapping away.
No longer part of the world. You will still have an impact there. So you believe death is not the end after all. Reassuring.
Rather not think that one day it'll all disappear. That I'll be gone and everything else will be biz as usual. I wonder what I'll feel. What I'll think. If I'll even do either.
Can you picture it?
No, And that's, I guess, why I'm looking for some kind of explanation. They're out there. So, where do we go from here?
This is the part where I tell you what you must do.
Oh, okay. Be my guest.
You've never backed down from anything, so don't stop now. Not one step backwards. In this city, people die on their way to the corner store for a scop pop. But that threat's never stopped you. You dive into the middle of it all. Always have.
Things are moving way too fast. Around me, without me. I can't keep up.
A minor delusion. The truth is, we and our paths are braided. Never ending. Ever transforming. Not being, but becoming. And what's happening inside you, it could change the world. Listen, V. Never look back. If you must kill, kill. If you must burn all the world to the ground, then let it burn. Okay?
Thanks for this. I don't want to go out there.
No one ever does. But eventually, we all must.
Samurai.
What? What happened? You interrupted the session? Did I do something wrong? Were you not satisfied?
Evelyn Parker. What do you know about her?
Wait just a sec. That's not how this works. You can't ask me about the dollhouse or anything like that. I could get in serious trouble. Go, please, just go.
I need this info. Name your price.
She's not here, and I barely even knew her. That's all I can say.
It'll be worth your while. Try to remember.
We're not supposed to accept anything from clients. Everything goes through the shift bosses. I can't just...
Nobody came looking for her. Nothing out of the ordinary happened.
There was an incident with a client. I don't know the specifics. One doesn't ask about these things around here. Tom might know. He and Evelyn were close. Go ask him. And please leave me alone.
Tom, who's he?
Friend of Evelyn's. Wasn't a free moment they weren't together.
Where'll I find him?
He's a doll here. Works the VIP area, booth 2.
Thanks.
Shh. Don't ask for me again. Ever.
Not bad.
I can't get in? What's that mean? I'm here every motherfucking week!
You're not authorized to access the VIP area.
Oh, yes I am!
No, sir, you're not.
God damn it. What now?
Now you're fucked!
What do you want? Don't shoot me. Don't hurt me. I didn't do anything.
Relax. You're not in trouble. Just want to talk for a little. Where's Evelyn? Need to talk to her urgently. It's important.
Are you mad at her or something?
No. Know where she is or not.
Where you got to, coward?
She's not here. Tried calling her more than once. Heard she was chipping a new faceplate in a clinic in Osaka. No, Oslo. That was it.
If you come out alone,
Evelyn tell you personally she was going away?
No, just didn't show up for work. Wasn't picking up either, so I asked Woodman what was up. Told me she left, like I said.
Woodman, who is he?
Mr. Forrest, but we all call him Woodman. Never really known why.
Okay, Mr. Forrest then. Who is he?
He's kind of like our caretaker. Finds new talent, deals with ugly situations.
Could it be Woodman finally shed some light on this shit show? Man can only dream. The skull sponges in these dolls. Ugh, that's what they should be replacing. What's that?
Evelyn's jacket. It's crumpled like a tissue. It must have been here a while.
Left a purse. Could have had more than one.
All the shit's in it, though. Must have left in a hurry.
Thank you.
Tiger Claw's moonlight is peeping Tom's. You always got eyes in their dolls. Know what goes on in these boots. Then, data mine the behavioral chips.
Saw that twist coming a mile away.
Had a hunch. Still, wonder if it's for their own use or for sale. And who'd be buying? Chill, keep calm. I'm looking for a girl.
Okay, Cap. Interesting word choice for someone who plowed through massacring all along the way.
Things got out of hand, I'll admit. But cooperate, and no one else will get hurt.
I don't negotiate with terrorists.
You're the king of fuck-ups.
You're not helping. Now what?
Hell, why don't you just scan the truth from his gray, lifeless eyes? Or scour his comp?
That just might work.
Ready or not, here I come!
Sold her off to a Ripper.
Chip was busted. Could have sent her to get it patched up.
A Ripper named Fingers in a back alley for hookers. Sounds like a Joy Toys wet dream.
Peek-a-boo! Where are you?
Thank you. Now you're fucked!
Let's take a look, shall we?
Blood. Fresh. Not too much. Put it to a wound rather than a kill.
Well, Client wasn't the one who flew off the handle. Something bit her in the ass. What do you think? Cyberpsychosis?
Sounds crazy, but she could have been remotely hacked. A Netrunner?
Weird.